Hi, good morning. I'm here with Brad Weinstock, one of my clients. Brad, what do you do?
Mortgage broker.
Okay. And do you have any stress in your line of work?
Yeah, you want to do a loan?
I got you. Well, how do you feel? Obviously, you must feel that weight and strength training benefits you. Otherwise, you wouldn't have been with me for 3.5 years. So tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah. It's like anybody will tell you, under any kind of stress, you have to go out and do something, whether it's walk or take a sledgehammer and beat on rocks. But for me, it's just getting up and, you know, being and working out in the morning and getting that stress out of the way, I guess. And
do you feel like you've progressed any since you've started?
Definitely since I started with you, I've gotten a lot stronger.
I think you're being humble, actually. You've really almost doubled all of your weight since you started, haven't you?
Probably. I don't pay attention as much to a lot of the weights like you do, but I know that I've gone from 6 to 7 on pulldowns.
Well, that's saying something.
For bad shoulder.
Actually, your heart rate, which we also took this morning, and you told me that your last physical had some positive readings. What were those?
All my cholesterol's under 200.
And your heart and your heart rate was in check, too.
Yeah, I mean, you know, my blood pressure is like, you know, just a tad, I guess normal is 120 over 80. I'm like 82, 83 over like 123, 24, something like that.
Well, I'll tell you what, it's been a challenge working with you, and I've really enjoyed it. I'm proud to be your trainer. I'd like to say that our workouts are actually fun. I look forward to you coming in. Do you think they're fun?
Oh, yeah.
Why?
I enjoy. I get progression, getting stronger, so. And it's fun, you know, you're a good guy to hang out with, so we have fun.
Cool. Brad, thank you very much, and we're going to share this with others and hope to inspire them.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.